Well, three people are in the hospital after an early morning crash in South St. Louis. Police say at around 1:30 this morning, a truck hit a tree and then a light pole on Field and Germania Avenues. A neighbor tells us he heard the crash and then screams. He ran to the scene and found two women in the street and a man pinned in the truck. Firefighters had to cut that man from the truck, and medics took all three of them to the hospital.